So John, congratulations with being awarded 2 F3 guns today. Tell us about your history with Blaser.
Well, first of all, started back in 2003 when Blaser approached me about representing them as a sponsor shooter and also have an input in the first development of their first shotgun, the F3, which I thought was a great idea. At the age of 55, someone knocking on my door saying that they'd like to take on a relationship and a sponsorship arrangement. And I was delighted that they had taken this opportunity, and I just thought, what a great idea. So I did it. So I helped them to develop the first F3 in terms of the feel and the balance and everything of the shotgun. And they produced one or two different prototypes originally, which weren't quite correct, and I told them so. And eventually they did come up with something pretty good, which I used on one or two occasions. And it was a difficult decision for me at that time because I was changing over from a gun which I was shooting very well, a Browning, and to something which was completely different. And over a period of time, over about a period of a year of testing the different designs and the models they were coming up with, they eventually came up with a gun which was pretty good. So I decided to shoot it. And one of the competitions I shot was the British Grand Prix, which I won. So I thought, well, I give them a call and said, look, I'm going to shoot this at the World Championship next week in Signa, in France, which was their launch, when they launched the gun. So I went and competed with that gun and I won the World Championship. So that was icing on the cake for Blaser, because they were actually launching the gun at the World Championship, and that was just fantastic for everybody. So that relationship obviously was there, and we just worked together from there on to this day. And the guns they awarded me today were for our loyalty prizes, based on me winning a couple of world titles. Yeah. So yeah, and it's a great relationship, and they're a great team, and I'm very pleased to see that Blaser has now got together a team of British shooters, as well as some shooters from all over the world in their team to represent their product. And there's some nice people in that team. I've met some today for the first time, and it's really nice to see that they're promoting the sport. They've got a great product. There's some good reviews on the gun. That is a really good handling gun, and it's fantastic, really. There's nothing like it. The gun actually, you know, the gun fit, the way that it's made. I've been around the factory on numerous occasions. In fact, I made a video around there once on my Shotgun Magic DVD. There is a video of me walking around the factory watching the gun being produced. So if you ever buy the DVD, you'll see 75 minutes of that.
Nice plug, isn't it? Shameless plug there. Yeah.
Most of them have got it, though. I think most people have got the DVD. But anyway, that was a few years ago, and I think they're progressing forward very nicely now. They're getting, as I said, some nice reviews on the gun, and they've got a great team. Robert's doing a fantastic job now in the UK. They'd have a few issues with different agents, you know, trying to promote the gun in the UK, which didn't really go too well for them, unfortunately. But now I think they've got it right, and it's really good news for them. And I'm very pleased to be associated with them.
Which market would you say the Vantage is aimed at, sporting or trap?
As well as. It's a hybrid design, which is in all our press releases. We say this gun is of hybrid design. It will suit, which is why we've got one with an adjustable comb and one with a non-adjustable comb, which is purely aimed at sporting shooters. But if you want to cross into trap, you've got the adjustable version there. So it's a very universal gun.
And can you tell us about some of the main features of the gun?
Well, what's new? The concept isn't really new, it's just not been seen in an F3 before, that you've got a fixed medium raised rib there, as opposed to our standard sporter rib, which is flat. So you've got all the advantages of our Super Sport, which is a high rib. You've got the raised rib. You can have an upright shooting position, but you don't have that level of adjustment, which some people say they don't need or require or will ever need, which is why we've still got all the advantages of the Super Sport, but just not as adjustable on the rib.
And what has prompted Blaser to bring out this gun?
As said before, some people didn't require that level of adjustment. It just takes away a few of the unknowns. Some people are not very comfortable with setting and playing around with the rib, which is why Blaser said, let's make it easy for the customer who don't want that level of adjustment. Let's put a fixed rib in. It gives you all the advantages. You've still got a very raised shooting position, great field of vision. Basically, you don't have that choice. That rib will point you towards the target without any adjustment at all.
And is this gun a fixed gun or a multi-choke?
It's always Blaser F3s will always be multi-choked. It's just from a manufacturer and a customer's point of view, it just gives you that added flexibility. You never have that question mark, what chokes am I going to put in? You can try around and put the chokes in that you ultimately would like to shoot. So F3s will always be produced as a multi-choke gun.
And the turnout today has been
outstanding.
What do you think their reaction to the gun has been?
Well, instant feedback. I mean, the good thing is that we launched this gun at the Sporting Nationals in the USA. From by there, we got a feel that we are on to a winner. But then that was confirmed today. The dealers were happy with it. Our sponsored shooters who picked this up for the first time, they said they were absolutely over the moon with it. As well as we've had some seasoned shooters out there today. They said, fantastic gun. Let's see if we can carry that through.
That's great. Thank you very much. Okay, so we've got Jess, Wayne and Nathan here. How long have you guys been shooting for?
I've been shooting around about 3 years, properly. I've done a small amount when I was a child, then left it for years and years and years. And then I picked up the gun for the first time 3 years ago, after about 17, 18 years, I think.
And Jess, how about you?
I started shooting, the first time I picked up a gun was about 4 years ago, when I was 15, and then only the last 2 years I've really shot competitively, and last year was my kind of like my major competitive year, so not very long really.
And Nathan?
6 years old, I had my first gun, and then I carried on just game shooting really, then got to, I think it was 2011 when I started clays, so not too long I've been doing clays, but I've gamed most of my life.
What's your connection with Blaser?
Well, I met Blaser through Premier Guns, which is my sponsor, and he sent me to Robert, we had a nice chat, and they're going to ball up today. I've been offered a sponsorship, which is nice, so I've got my new guns there, and I'm happy, so I'll be shooting that.
Congratulations.
Cheers, thank you very much.
And Jeff?
Sort of similar. I went to a Dougal competition detail in June, July time, and Robert and Blaser were there, and got speaking to them. They seemed really interested, and started like emails back and forth, phone calls and stuff. And he said, "I'd like to sponsor you, so come on today and try the new gun out and really like it." So it's looking promising.
So you've got two sponsors today. And Wayne, how about you?
Mine's pretty much the same as Jess, really. I started speaking to Robert about 6 months ago over email after seeing the Super Sports are advertised in one of the magazines. Just chatted over email, went from there, met up, and went ahead with the sponsorship deal.
That sounds great. So Fantastic. You've all used the gun now, so what are your views on the way it shoots? And
I think it's great. I had the Super Sport like Wayne before, and I thought it was a brilliant gun, but as I started growing and getting a bit more, and this one come out, it looks a bit different, so I thought it suits my style a lot more, so I'm going to be... Hopefully I'll get the results this year, it'd be nice.
For me it's just the, like, you know it's a good gun, like, because it feels like a good gun, it doesn't feel like it's going to fall apart, and I don't get any kick from it, and they can set it up to how you want it, so it's just really good.
I love the gun, the same as I do with all the glasses. I mean, you can pick one up from the rack, you can balance it to your exact liking, you know, there's no sort of transition period between it, because you can balance it to what you're used to. For me, I'll just shoot one easily.
That's great. Thank you very much, guys.
Cheers. Very much.